would please now pledge to the American flag with me. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. And now if you look to the Christian flag. I pledge allegiance to the Christian flag and to the Savior for whose kingdom it stands, one brotherhood, united in all mankind, in service and in love. Father God, we thank you for this country. We thank you, Lord Jesus, for the opportunities that we have this weekend and today to celebrate together your liberty and the rich grace that you have bestowed upon us as a nation. We ask you, God, that you would today watch over us as we reach out to our community. Bring, Lord Jesus, men and women, boys and girls to us. Keep them safe. And Father God, we pray that we would have a fun and a great time of fellowship, making new friends and church family. We ask God, Lord Jesus, that today you would give watch care over those men and women who are defending our freedoms and liberties around the globe. And we ask you, God, for wisdom and grace as our president and his cabinet govern our people. We ask most specifically, Lord, in the next 2 weeks, that yet another Supreme Court justice will give a generation a rich blessing of heritage and Bible-based leaning in administering and giving oversight of our Constitution to this, our people. We praise you for these opportunities to celebrate today. We thank you for the veterans and those serving the armed forces in our service here today. And we ask, God, that you would grant us a wonderful day in and through your Son and our Savior, Jesus Christ, our Lord. We pray these things in his wonderful name. Amen.
Amen.